down to Cedar Fork to have an awesome time.
Happy neighbors everywhere, welcoming you with open arms.
I'm going down to Cedar Fork and leave my world behind. I'm going down to Cedar Fork and see if I can unwind. So come on down to Cedar Fork and meet some friends of mine.
See you guys in the evening. Oh, God damn it, I'm late for work. My boss is going to chew my ass out in a second.
You know who's got the hardest job tonight. Javier Bardem and his wife were both nominated. Now, if she loses, he can't win. He is praying that Will Smith wins. Like, please, Lord. Jedi, I love you, G.I. Jane 2. Can't wait to see it, all right? It's JavaScript. That was a nice one, okay? I'm out here, old Richard. Oh, wow. Will Smith just smacked the shit out of me.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth.
Wow, dude.
Yes.
It was a G.I. Jane joke.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth.
I'm going to. Okay. So I could. Oh. That was the greatest night in the history of television.
I'm excited to watch Cars 4. I didn't know Pixar was planning on doing another one.
Oh yeah, I bet Cars 4 will be awesome. Oh yeah, Timmy! After you're done watching Cars 4, I want you to do me a favor. You go suck 8 balls, monkey fucker!
Radiator Springs, here I come! Return to racing, you bet I can still win the Piston Cup!
Hey, why are you trying to date my wife?
Back off, jackoff! Back off, jackass! I wasn't looking at your wife!
I'm gonna beat you up.
I am Speed! Ka-chow!
Hey, leave my daughter alone. She's already got a boyfriend. If you talk to her again, I'm gonna knock your lights out.
Calm down, jerk-off! I didn't touch your daughter! She was coming on to me! Ka-chow!
Hey, my sister doesn't need a boyfriend like you.
Grow up, man! Your sister sure did! So what college do you girls go to?
We're in high school, Lightning!
Oh, you're in high school? Could have fooled me! Winning the Piston Cup could save this whole town, and I can't race because of one bad date? This is a witch hunt, Your Honor!
Well, you're guilty, Lightning McQueen, so I sentence you to no more racing for life.
Woohoo! You're my best friend, Lightning!
Thanks, Mater, you're mine too!
That's why I was so upset when I heard you was calling me an R-word.
Stop being such a
Wait, you did it, Lightning! You done won the Piston Cup!
Ha ha! Yeah! Ka-chow!
Hey, Lightning! What are you doing? That's my sister, buddy!
Not tonight, Mater!
Hey, come on, Lightning! Why her?
Power!
Wow, Cars 4 sucks. I can't believe they made that movie irrelevant. That's not Lightning McQueen's behavior.
I thought it was pretty funny.
Next week, we're going to watch Madagascar 4, Asia Getaway.
Something in the way she moves attracts me like no one loves her. Something in the way she moves me. I don't believe in that. I know I believe in her. Some of the smile she knows. All I had to do was think about her. Something in the style shows me. I don't believe in now. You know I believe in how. Thank you.
to me were all the grown. I don't know. Used to go around as if I show. Turns me like no lover. Something in the way she moves me. I don't even know. No, I believe in how. You're asking me where I'm a grown. Stick around, cause it may show. I don't know. Something in the way she moves drives me like no lover. Something in the way.
Hey, Morgan Siekbert, you look so fabulous today.
Aw, thank you. Thank you very much. I really love you.
Love seeing your beautiful face.
I love you so much, Morgan. See you at lunch.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Cedar Fork Elementary School. I'm your new principal. My name is Mr. Kempf.
Man, what happened to our old principal, Mr. Bennington? I liked him better.
Hey, Kevin! Did Timmy suck 8 balls and became a monkey fucker? I know, right? Timmy's a fucking nerd! Well, I'm gonna go visit the high school. I'm going there in a couple years, so all the students are gonna go take a look at it. Kevin, you poor bastard!
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, what's up?
Have you done graffiti?
Oh, fuck yeah. I love graffiti. I've done this shit before.
Oh, it's really fun, and I'll pay you money to write and draw things in the school bathroom.
Oh, man, this is gonna be awesome. I love graffiti. I've done it so many times. I just love this shit.
Alrighty, class. Social studies teaches us the rich tapestry of human history, culture, and society. It helps us understand the interconnectedness of the world and our place in it. As a social studies teacher, I am to inspire curiosity, critical thinking, and empathy in my students as we explore the past, present, and future together. Let's uncover the stories that shape our world and learn how we can make a positive impact on it.
Hey, Timmy, you want to do graffiti with me?
Jimmy, I don't want to do that. That's illegal.
I will literally pay you if you do this with me.
Okay, I'll do it. But I'm doing it because you're giving me $100. Oh, this is fun. I never thought graffiti was fun. I love writing on bathroom walls.
Holy shitballs, this is so fun. It feels like Christmas. That was fucking fun. Time for lunch. You know, Timmy, I'm so glad that they made Meatloaf Tuesday because every day of the week they serve fish and I can't eat that shit. Because I'm a carnitarian, and carnitarians don't eat seafood.
Attention all boys. Report to the round room immediately.
Crud, we're gonna miss lunch now.
Oh, God damn it, today is Meatloaf Tuesday.
Sing together, sing together. May and will rejoice,
rejoice.
And chains of reach out for your head.
For your head.
Please part the pen and the hunger stand. Storm outside the gate.
Where
they then will they'll never be late. So let us pray together, pray together, pray with a one mighty voice. And let us sing together, sing together.
I noticed that there was graffiti on the bathroom walls with obscenities and profanities written and drawn on. I don't tolerate any of that. Anyone does that again, every boy in this school will automatically get detention for a week. That's all I got. One more of those, everyone gets detention.
And I'm Dwayne Johnson, but it's the rock to you. I'm Mr. Kemp's bodyguard, and if any of you dipshits do any more graffiti in the bathroom, I will hunt you down like a fucking dog.
Oh, wow. Mr. Kempf is a scary man.
I thought our last principal, Mr. Smith, was scarier. Hey, Timmy, do you want to do graffiti again?
Timmy, no. I don't want to do this.
Don't worry, Timmy. No one's going to find out. While our favorite teacher, Mr. Doddridge, is teaching us social studies, we can go ahead and do that real quick.
Alrighty, here goes nothing.
It's this motherfucker, Mr. Kempf. His name is Timothy Smalley Fletcher, date of birth July 2nd, 2017, and he's the best friend of James Dalton Michael, date of birth October 2nd, 2015. Are you gonna get that son of a bitch?
Hey, you, Timmy Fletcher. You got detention for graffiti.
Wait, Mr. Kempf, I can explain. You see, Jim... What the heck?
Don't you backtalk me. You're lucky I don't call the cops and get you arrested, because graffiti's illegal. And you're lucky I'm not suing your parents either. All right, Timmy, I want you to erase every inch of what you did on the bathroom wall. I'm going to stay here all night watching you erase all that in case if you have any funny ideas about sneaking off. I was trained for this.
Dang it.
Keep going. You only got 950 graffitis to go.
Well, time to call it in for the night. I can't wait to go home and demand my wife to cook my supper. To Los Angeles, California, please. Make it snappy, because I'm starving. Are you going to make your wife cook you supper tonight? What the fuck is going on? Ah! Oh, shit! No! No, no, no! No!
Thank you.
Timmy, I know you're pissed off, but listen to me.
Don't talk to me, Jimmy. I'm mad at you.
But hear me out for a second, Timmy. You see,
out of all your shenanigans, I've had it up to here with you. You're dead to me.
Okay. Kiss goodbye.
And I hung over the ball with the running notes, plays of the shade of the hole and bows in the ghetto. And his hunger burns. Boy starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal when he learns how to hide in the ghetto. And there one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. Buys a gun, steals a car, tries to run, but he don't get far, and his mama cries. As the crowd gathered round in anger, a man face down on the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto. And as a young man dies, on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries.